and gentlemen, tonight, here at Madison Square Garden, New York City, New York, promoters Oscar De La Hoya, his Golden Boy Promotions, and Miguel Cotto Promotions are proud to bring you a moment in boxing history. This is the farewell and final fight of a fighting legend. For the WBO Light Middleweight Championship of the World. Brought to you in association with Promociones del Pueblo, presented by Tecate, the official beer of boxing. Sponsored by Hennessy, Never Stop, Never Settle, and Casa Mega Tequila, it's beer in the taste. Sanctioned by the New York State Athletic Commission and the World Boxing Organization, President Francisco Paco Barcarce. The three judges at ringside, Julie Lennon, Eric Walensky, and Steve Weisfeld. And inside the ring, in charge of the action at the bell, your referee, Charlie Bitch. And now the officials are ready. The fighters are in the ring, and they are ready. Fight fans, are you ready? In the millions of around the world, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
In the young!
In the music you heard, hanging out with Green Pony, with his trainer, Andre Rosé, from Brooklyn, New York, the WBA International Champion, the World Kid Ali! And of course, the man who played in the world coming to his team, Freddie Burke. Very good. Officially wearing the number of 58 points to come. He's a six-time, four-division world champion. Can he win or lose? He says farewell to a glorious Hall of Fame career. Here is the former super lightweight world champion. The former two-time welterweight world champion. The former middleweight world champion. And the reigning defending